standing at Sandal Castle, dressed in my open top shoes. I've been for a bit of a blowout to clear out the cobwebs and blues. Feeling quite safe at the keep and smelling the freshly cut grass. The past, as you see, it's for you, it's for me, built to be seen and to last. Oh, the past, as you see, it's for you, it's for me, built to be seen and to last. On the slipway to Stanley Ferry, admiring the narrow boat life, a museum piece or a live piece of art, or a snapshot to show to the wife. Make an escape to this place where life isn't nearly as fast. The past, as you see, it's for you, it's for me, built to be seen and to last. Oh, the past, as you see, it's for you, it's for me, built to be seen and to last. Water carried over water, artificial and iron, looking for all the world like a mystery, with its girders and wires, fogged out of nature. Cathedral under the dizzying tower, symbol of centuries here in the town for people to love and admire. There's peace, peace within, and a beauty that's beyond compare. The past, as you see, it's for you, it's for me, built to be seen and to last. Oh, the past, as you see, it's for you, it's for me, built to be seen and to last. And I'm back at Sandal Castle, watching young boys on their bikes. Memories of battles are etched into stone by roundheads and royalists alike. Parkney's lake is in view, turning red as the sun setting fast. The past, as you see, it's for you, it's for me, built to be seen and to last. Oh, the past, as you see, it's for you, it's for me, built to be seen and to last. Oh, the past, as you see, it's for you, it's for me, built to be seen and to last.